7-minute round. Introducing first out of the blue corner to my left, representing Alliance BJJ from Hanover, Maryland, Patrick Mahoney. His opponent out of the red corner to my right, representing Balance Studio, ladies and gentlemen, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Asshole Hopkins. Your referee is Jeff Cressman.
Stop the clock, please. Stop the clock.
Don't slowly. No more. shade, as you call it.
And then arm lock right after you get out.
Very, very nice.
Get those legs off. Get the arm bar now. Get that arm bar now.
Get up. Get up.
Get up. Get up. Get that arm bar now. Get it now. Get
it now. Get it now. Get it
now.
Very, very nice. Still,
get his legs. Tie his legs up with your hands.
Not playing defensively at all.
And step over his body. The whole body. Step over. Whole body, step over, take that back. Yeah. Come on, keep going after him.
Aggressively and have
it. Watch that logo, cross face down. Cross face down.
Cross face down. Pick it up. You gotta pick it up. Let's go.
Just drop your knee heavy. Just drop your knee heavy and stay there. Cross face up, go head and arm choke. Head and arm choke is what you're looking for.
You got 2 minutes.
Forget about that. Your knee is heavy. Go around his face and put pressure. Right arm around his face.
How much it's on top, Mahoney never gave an inch.
2 minutes left.
He's always looking for his own arm.
And careful with that.
Think Mahoney did too.
Under his face is better.
I can't blame him.
Get under his face.
This transition.
2 minutes. Right to get under.
Go.
As you said, I can't really get under.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Stay there. Not too much.
I don't say that. Very, very, very discompetitive.
No, you can't change. You gotta get right back to that position.
You turn anything down.
I don't know how you're going to reset.
Under his armpit. Right, you're going to put him back.
Attempt and it's not. Here's come out of nowhere.